Welcome back to United Tradesman Academy. Hey guys, look, I gotta do some work on a generator. So this is a big generator at a senior living facility, you know, where your grandmother may live, your grandpa may live. So they have a big backup generator and they've been trying to service it and get it running and they're having issues with it. So I gotta get some information on the generator. So that's what we're gonna do today. Let's go. All right guys, so the automatic transfer switch is right here, but still gotta find where the actual generator is. So we got a feed conduit and we got a load conduit. So we got to find out where the actual generator is, because this all this is an automatic transfer switch. Look at this, it's gonna say ATS. All right, I'm just giving y'all a sneak peek. Hey guys, look, if you're watching right now, go ahead, comment, subscribe. I believe I found the generator this time. Let's look at that breaker. All right, yeah, I'm gonna get a... No information on this side. Badass piece of equipment though. All right guys, so that generator job, basically the generator engineers, they need to know the rating of that circuit breaker and the rating of the generator, so when they do the service work on it, they'll have the proper suit on, a hot work suit. Could be a 40 cal suit, 80 cal suit. So usually you have a generator packet, you know, that comes with the generator, but that generator is very old. So there's no telling, and that building is very old. So there's no telling where the information is. The labels are gone. You know, a lot of times you have a lot of heat, you know, in there, then you get moisture. So those labels fall off, you know, that adhesive falls off that sticker. So, so yeah, that's all we got to do there. It's label, not really too much testing. So I wish they were all that easy, but guys, look, thank y'all for watching. We'll see y'all next time back at United Tradesman Academy.